There's a bouncing ball. What a snag by Sandersius. He's going to throw to first in time. Gabe Sandersius with a jump save to stop that ball from going into center field. Let's take a look at that one on the replay. Gabe went up as high as he could possibly go, and then, even then, still only just barely got it at the top of the webbing of his glove. Two down, though.